cases of nouns are very easy if you listen it and understand it properly. So whatever I am saying, you need to listen it carefully and properly. Got it? So for it's very easy. Okay, but what you need to listen it carefully. Okay, now first one we are going to learn nominative case. Now nominative case, when a noun, naming verb, okay, noun or a pronoun. Now pronoun can be she, he, it, you, they. Now instead of name, if we use any other substitute thing, right, that is for pronoun. Okay, for example, my name is, for just for example, Rita. Now I don't want to use the noun Rita. Instead of that, what I use? She. So that is what pronoun, right? Now, so noun or a pronoun, when a noun or a pronoun is used as a subject, means when a noun or pronoun has done the action, means when the noun is used as a subject in the sentence, okay, then it is said to be nominative noun, and it is nominative case. Means whenever in the sentence if there is a subject, okay, then that subject will perform as a nominative case. Okay, for example, here Kari read a book. So here who is performing the action? Kari. So here that Kari will be what? Kari will be the nominative case. Okay, because it is the subject. It is used as a subject. Okay, got it? So whenever in the sentence subject is used, okay, then that subject is a nominative case. Here I have written two examples on blackboard. Okay, now here both the examples are same. Okay, both the examples are same. Kari read book. Kari read book. Okay, now in a particular sentence, if I will ask about Kari, if I will ask about Kari, then which case is Kari? So Kari will comes in what? Nominative case. Why? Because she is doing an action. She is a, means it is a subject, right? Here it is a subject. So that comes in what? Nominative case. Now the second example, I have highlighted book with different chalk. Right? In first I have highlighted Kari with different color chalk. Now here